Said nothing gonna stop them, cuz they out there lawnmowing. These fries good today. We had fun. early that day. So went down to like 1 o'clock in the morning. This ranch dip is gonna see, you gotta let that melt some. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about. Right there. $7-$9 get my lashes done. I took Nadine to go get her birthday. I bought her a natural ruby. It's so beautiful. And then she bought me a birthday gift. And then we took her to the mall. She got, at the mall, she got like 3 pair of nice sneakers and stuff that she liked. In a few stores. Look at that. Child. That's pretty. That's the color that be in a rainbow. Mm-hmm. was tired. I was exhausted. And then we ended up going to a movie. Chill. We had, the pretzels were so big. Pretzels was like, no exaggeration, like this big. That chill. Nachos, fries, cheese sticks. I think it was mozzarella cheese. On the side of me sleep, and I was watching a Marvel movie. I think it's Black Widow by myself. That was a bomb movie. Bomb.com. I enjoyed that movie. So good. And y'all, it's been so hot. Spirit, like I said, spirit, you're not supposed to have all of that. You're being bad. Shh. Who the freak gonna know? Who gonna know? That's so good. I'm gonna let that melt. Thank you so much for watching Spirit of Lights and Spirit Girl. Gonna catch you.